He's the next big thing.
He's been a dominant force around the world.
He's a future world champion. He's can't miss.
He's the main event.
He's a lock.
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 I am the lock.
I am so close to having this title renamed in my honor.
I don't care.
Can you imagine? The Sammy Continental Championship?
The Sammy Continental Championship?
All I have to do is defend it tonight, and WWE will have no choice but to give in to popular demand and make the change. I have no idea who I'm facing, but it doesn't matter. I am going to beat whoever it is, and you will never, ever see the Intercontinental Championship again.
Wait a second. Is this finally happening? We've been seeing and hearing about this person for weeks. Could this be the long-awaited debut of the Lock?
I'm not sure what or who else it could be.
The Lock has arrived on Raw!
And apparently the Lock is Sammy's mystery challenger.
Well, Sammy's big ideas about rechristening his title the Sammy Continental Championship could be changing quickly.
We've heard the Lock is a future champion, and we might not have to wait long for that to come true.
This superstar has made a name for himself all around the world, and if you ask me, he looks like he fits right in here in WWE.
Well, I agree. He's got the flashy debut, the pyro and all, but now it's time to see if he can deliver in the ring against a veteran competitor in Sami Zayn.
Sami might have the experience edge, but he was caught off guard here tonight. So I'd actually give the advantage to the Lock.
You might have a point, Saxton. Sami Zayn looks like
he's... I'm looking tired of these niggas. Come on. I'm talking.
Can the Lock live up to all the hype? We're about to find out.
I got my own item. Welcome to...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lock's long-awaited debut is happening right now on Monday Night Raw.
And what a way to kick things off as Sami Zayn's challenger for the Intercontinental Championship.
Are you finished the video?
There's a lot to talk about how quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
He kicks out almost immediately.
He was really looking for a quick pinfall there.
Knew what was coming there.
Fall away moonsault. Wow.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
This one isn't going to be ended quite so easily. Can't quite get him there.
Oh, man. And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sami.
Oh, my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Set back into the ring. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Ooh, jarring right hand. Wow, somersault on Pridium. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. He has him right where he wants him.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
That unraveled on Zayn. Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Reversal on top of reversal. on Sami Zayn here. The Rock isn't holding anything back.
Can he, like, come on, throw this nigga in the corner.
Just knocked right out with that. Knee right to the midsection. And Sami Zayn reverses it. A stalemate of counters. Tough night so far for Sammy. Into the corner. This can't be good. Oh, what a fall! The champ has been taken to their limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
DDT! An attempt for the championship. He kicks out before the count starts.
What a kick out.
Store here. Dragon Sleeper applied. Oh my god, from the top rope. Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh my god. Great wherewithal on the counter. And a German suplex.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Across the shoulders, round and round and round we go. UFO!
Gonna see a new champ!
The cover! The Lock has indeed lived up to the hype by winning the Intercontinental Championship in his WWE debut.
What an unbelievable night here on Raw. Not many superstars can say they've captured championship gold their first night on the job.
We heard so much about this superstar, how he was the next big thing, a future world champion, and so far I have every reason to believe those are true statements.
I'm just glad we won't have to see the Sami Continental Championship.
Me too, Byron. I think we all owe the Lock a thank you for that. Hold up, Sami Zayn from behind.
Oh, apparently this isn't over.
The Lock ducks and he nails him. Sami goes headfirst into the side of the safe. Wait, what's he doing?
I think the Lock's going to lock up Sami.
Yes, do it.
Into the safe. We might never have to see Sami again.
Thank you.
Hey. Now what?
He's going to send Sami for a ride.
Stop, that's enough.
And the safe goes crashing down. This night just keeps getting better.
Once again, your new Intercontinental Champion, The Lock.
What a debut!